pedestrians. Thus, this turn, bad moment, shut off will be as proud as possible. Caution, thus, this turn. For everyone's comfort, please refrain from smoking.
I I get off, yeah, I get off that bus, but today I'm gonna get off at 3.
Right there is, right there.
Right, yeah, and Chipotle and all that right there. Yeah, yeah, my daughter work at Chipotle. That's why I'm going there, check on her, she broke her foot, right? Yeah, she's good. The doctors, they at Dansville Hospital tried to tell her she had to have surgery, and pins implanted in her foot. I said, hold on. I said, you know what, give me her paperwork, and we're gonna go get a second opinion. So I took her to Jefferson, bone doctor. And he said, what did they tell you that for? So he explained to me what's going on with her foot. So when she turns her foot over, you know where your toe bone at? All right, you got five toes. Each toe got a separation, it's called a cartilage disc, that connects your bone, your toe bones, to your foot. And also, there's tendons that run past your head. So that's what happened. So when the tendon stretched to break her foot back to where it's supposed to be, it gave her a fracture. Then you get a break, that's not a break. So the parent didn't know it better. You know what I'm saying? My wife, she a nurse. So she like, that's not right. So I said, all right, listen, you're gonna get a second opinion. They say, congratulations, you did the right thing. You know what I'm saying? Anything where you know, she'll be out of work for 6 months. But she only gonna be at the most 2. Each year, 8.
I definitely see. can't go on hold. No, so when I sit up, like, you know, squeeze up on my, you're just like, yeah, so you're like, I'm not. I'm just sitting on some things, I'm gonna get up, take my feet, but I'm gonna see her. Yeah, like, I pretty much just said, I feel like.
My wife had, she had the same problem. And I ordered these things, put out there, put it in the patient, put it.
better off you go to the company and turn on a better off then. Yeah, I'm trying to move a house, I told the lady, you know, so I don't know. So if you let them, they want it, then that great, here you go. If they have some free people, that's all they get. Every little thing you have, they want it. Yes, I can, they don't tell you. Like, it's like, I told you, I gave what you want, like, you know.
Thank you. 30 feet. Right, 30 feet.